Welcome friends once again to our fourth video in this web series of building a news-like application with Angular, Ionic and Firebase. In this video we'll be going through step-by-step process in how we can set up the functionality of our application and connect it to Firebase. As you see here, we have a register page and a login page. If somebody registers, it will be redirected to login, and if you logs in, you will be redirected to home page. So let's look at how we can create an account with Firebase and then connect our application to Firebase. You can go to Google and then type in search for Firebase and then click enter to bring a list of options, and then you select the first one, which is firebase.google official site. Then it will redirect you to this page, which is Firebase. So click get started. So it will require, it will bring us an option where we need to sign in with our Google account. In order to be able to create an account, we have to have first a Gmail account. So here I'm logged in, but I'll go ahead and log out. Okay, after we have signed in with our Gmail account into Firebase, we'll be redirected to a Firebase console where we are presented with an option of creating a project, a new project. So we'll click this plus icon, which will create our project, our new project that we want to start. And name our project news app. Okay, so to request us to to add Google Analytics to our project, so we'll go ahead and do that and then select the account on which we want to assign our project. Create a new account and put for our account web series. Accept the terms and then okay, so now we can add our Firebase to our project, and we can only simply do that by going to web this is, you know, we are dealing with web technology, so we'll go with select web and then give our, we apply a name. You can get a, just a default name like news app. Say set up Firebase and then register our application. So we go to authentication. Since we have our application set up and we have already created an account with Firebase, we'll go to authentications to sign in methods. In sign in methods, we are going to enable a user to log into our application using Firebase by providing their username, which is the email address and password. So we'll click this icon on the left, then we enable, allow the sign up using their email address and password, also to enable users to log in using their emails and passwords. Okay. So that having done, we'll go to project preview. In project preview, we go to project settings, and under project settings, we have we'll go down to integration. Not go to. Config. So we'll go and select Firebase SDK configuration. This is the configuration file that will enable us to connect to Firebase Cloud from our application. To enable someone to log in, register, and then be able to access different functionalities from our application using Firebase. Okay, so let's go ahead and then copy this configuration and paste it in our application. Remember last time I talked about the environment folder. The environment folder is a file that contains different configurations for our application. So instead of creating a separate file for our configuration for our connection, we can use the environment. Firebase of type, then we paste in our configuration here into Firebase, into environment, sorry. So this is simply, this configuration contains the API key that enables us to specifically point to our projects, to a specific project that we are working on. So we need to define this for us to be able to connect to our project in cloud, in Firebase Cloud. So having said that, we'll go ahead into our app.module.ts, and this is where we define different modules of our application. But before we go ahead in defining, we need to install Firebase on our application. So we'll say npm install install at Angular @angular/fire. So this will install Angular Fire on our application, which will have different configurations for Firebase, and also install Firebase. Click enter.